हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू वीक टू ऑफ ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डील्स विद द पेपर नंबर 5, DSC C3, फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री। नाउ इन लास्ट वीक ऑल्सो सम इंस्ट्रक्शंस आर प्रोवाइडेड। इन दिस वीक वी डील्स अबाउट द जनरल स्ट्रक्चर। So your examination is consist of two patterns, that is the theory examinations and practical examinations. In theory examinations, now go for the nature of question paper. In this semester, 50 marks for each paper in each semester for physical chemistry, and duration of each theory paper is 2 hours. Now check question number 1. It consists of 2 sections, answer in one sentence and multiple choice questions. The weightage for these two is 5 plus 5, 10. So question number 1 consists of total 10 marks and all are compulsory. So marks of options is nil. Now go to the question number 2, long answer type questions. 4 questions provided. Out of 4, you have to solve any 2 questions. One question having the weightage of 10, therefore, out of 4, you have to solve 2 questions. So, total weightage is 20 and 20 marks with the options. So, out of 4, 2 questions are compulsory. So, total marks for long type questions are 20 and 20 with the marks with options. Question number 3. Short answer type questions. 6 questions provided. Out of 6, you have to solve any 4. One question carries the weightage of 5, so therefore total marks is 20. But 6 questions are provided, so marks with option is 10 marks. And if you add this all questions, then total weightage is 50 marks. And out of that 50, 30 marks with the options. It is a general structure about the theory examinations. It is similar with the paper number 5 as well as paper number 6. Now go for the practical sessions. Similar like previous year, this year also practical examination is annual in nature. It consists of physical chemistry sections, inorganic chemistry sections and organic chemistry sections. Some experiments belongs to physical, inorganic and organic chemistry. Now go for the syllabus of physical chemistry, paper number 5 with the code DSE C3. First chapter is electrolytic conductivity, second physical property of liquid, third chapter is surface chemistry, next chapter nuclear chemistry, and last chapter is surface chemistry. In this semester number 5, particular in paper number 5, total 5 chapters are there. Now go for one by one. So first is electrolytic conductivity. In that particular chapter, we have to deals with the conductor, some definition of insulator, definition of semiconductor. So first subheading in electrolytic conductivity, type of conductors. Second is Wheatstone bridge. Third number, Kohlrausch's law, and then conductometric titration. It is the unit number 1. In unit number 2, that is the physical property of liquid. So there is a classification: surface tension. Third number point is viscosity and molecular refractivity. It is the subheadings under the physical property of liquid. Next chapter is surface chemistry. In surface chemistry, we have to deals with the study undertaken at the surface. That is, the chemistry observed at the surface, it is called surface chemistry. Chemistry observed at the surface, it is called surface chemistry. Here we have to deal with the adsorption, factor affecting on adsorption, some isotherms are there, that is the adsorption isotherm, and then the application of this adsorption and adsorption isotherm. It is under the heading of surface chemistry chapter. Next is the nuclear chemistry. Very simple topic. Study of nucleus, it is called nuclear chemistry. First section, you already familiar with the radiations. So first section is type of nuclear radiation. It consists of alpha, beta, gamma. Then detection and measurement of nuclear radiation. Then radioactivity decay and decay constant, radioactive equilibrium. So it is under the heading of nuclear chemistry. Next, already you are familiar with this chapter, that is chemical kinetics. In last year, some chemical kinetics, what is the definition of order, what is the definition of molecularity, what is first order reaction, second order reactions, all these are under the heading of introduction. And basically, in this year, we have to deal with third order reactions, that is A plus B plus C gives product. Such type of reactions are called third order reactions. A plus B plus C gives product. Such type of reactions are under the heading of what? Third order reactions. Next, theories of reaction rate. Some theories are there. And then numerical problems are there. If you want to go for the higher educations, I suggest all my dear student go for the reference book, particularly for physical chemistry. Number of books are available in our library. Textbook of Physical Chemistry by Gladstone, Essential of Physical Chemistry by Behal, Tully and Behal, Elements of Physical Chemistry by P.W. Atkins, and Essential of Nuclear Chemistry by H.J. Arnickel and Chemical Kinetics. So go for this reference book for increasing your knowledge, particularly for physical chemistry. Thank you very much.